Hello everyone, and we've just got to, we've got our treasure, but we've got to take this, and this, see what we've got. We've got another treasure map as well. It's Raphael's treasure. Well, you can see that on the top right of the screen. Alright, let's have a look what we got. You get loads of money in this. Not as good as I was hoping for. Good. I'm going to read that. Alright, so I want to turn the light off. Put this on. Well, where is the other one? It's over there. Not far. So we're just going on a little treasure hunt today. I just have to fight a couple of undead. I was digging, that's where my health is down. Jump me. No warning. The object of the exercise is that I get there and get it dug up in 4 minutes, 4 seconds, which I won't be doing. I'll keep bashing the tree. Maybe I should have brought the bike. It's a lot more maneuverable. Let's think of that. Should be just here, yeah. Such. Not as good as coffee for boosting stamina, but it will boost it, so. Closing in. There it is. So let's get my minute to spare, minute and a half. So we're alright. Let's hope we get better prices than last time. I want more ammo. We've got less ammo. Now we're going to check the map and get back to here, to the trader. Where is the trader? Over, way over here. Trader gym, we can't go to trader gym. I think that's the other part of it. That's trader gym. I can see now. Oh, that's the wrong trader. There's two trader pubs, I forgot about. So I think it restarts today, if I remember rightly. It might be tomorrow, actually. Anyway, we'll get ourselves back. Get our trading done. So now we've got way more money, but I'm full of money anyway. Pushing half a No, we're nearly there now. Some recognized stuff. Well, so we'll get what we can sold to the trader. Hopefully you reach stock, but it might be tomorrow, I'm not 100% sure. Oh, this is the trader. Okay. That's my place. Okay, so what we need to do is get stuff in the truck. One thing back in, I've got miles left, just so we have the space in case we do manage to get out. I suppose I should sell that. So I'll take that out. Just one more thing back in, because it's more like just buy that chicken. Still haven't got the book, whereas if I carry a 44, I get... Oh, that's bad. It's bad on it.
Well, you're a sight of sore eyes.
Oh, it's tomorrow. Sort of $1. Let's just check just to see, does he have any? Any ammo at all? Huh? Right there? I suppose I missed that. Oh, I did. Don't you?
Y'all come back now.
Y'all. Got him there.
Oh, who's stuck in the hole? I know that for sure. And I've already got plenty of stuff for him anyway. I'll have it in my mind. Let's just chuck these rounds on here. As you see, I painted, eventually got round to painting up my stuff. I've made that into a cabinet. I set it for supply. And all these are painting, it's a lot brighter. So, and I made another one there for me. Gotta get 6,000. Need lead. I'm sure as your clay then. Scrub some more trinkets. I'll plant those oak trees in my close by. Deleting this one. See if I can make some more. Make some chili dogs. Must be enough for me to go through. I eat too much, I guess. Just to buy some stuff. So I'm going quick survey. I can't remember. This is the first time I've turned the game on for a couple of days. I can't remember how far I've got with the repair work. I know I did do some repairs. And I've put bars in here. I can't look at 150. Oh, and I didn't pick it down. Need to get with it earlier. If you saw the last video of the Horde Knight, which is actually coming out today as I'm recording this, then what a Horde Knight, man, that was really difficult. Got 300 595 and some hollow points. Some of them, but they're used for sniper rifle. Just check that this thing is fully loaded and my guns are reloaded. Let's just take some shots here. Put them in here. What shot does he want? How are we doing? We got it. Oh yeah, I did rebuild it all, but I haven't. Except that one, because I haven't got enough steel to repair. So that's basically the quest. And day 63 is, oh, day 17 is down the front, isn't it? Day 70 is the next horde, so I've got a fair amount of time. Basically now is the quest for stuff. Not that I've been in here for a while. Well, haven't I? LCD about it. That's okay. That'll do. I'll take it. I've got another level. What was I putting it on? What's the infiltrator I've got that so I can pick up landmines, okay. It's looking looted and I should have done this already. So that actually makes a difference. Got 4 days. To the next hard night. Trash this building here, isn't it? I must have done that when I was running around last whole night. That's good to get there. Here, which I've got it, that's it. I know I've got all of it because I want to build, I still haven't built the turret. But... the grills. Scrap this stuff. Just buy one red to here, I guess. So this is decent. 30. Just wonder if I've got this into this in here. Been missing out on that all this time. Duh. Let's just check this compared to this. I doubt it would be better. No, it's not. It's for sale. But that's nice with the. Must be better. On. I'm also not doing the business. I'm hitting the wall there or something. Is that it? What was wrong with me? I need that. Should be another one. Use a purple chalk. Crap, isn't it? Does make a lot of difference. Just think of the stuff I'm going to keep. Such fuzz in here. So all this stuff is for sale now. Notice I've got more ammo. I didn't get any 9mm. Got her a lot of 9mm. Right, let's try this one then. I'm better off sticking closer to home, I suppose. See if this one's reaching. Oh, I have all the laundry basket, haven't I? Let's just go over here, there's one there. They're worth $50, may as well. Well, there's gotta be one in here. Yeah. More potatoes. I do need bones for glue, so, yeah. There's Big Mama. Which, there's another one behind me, I know well. Okay, that's good. I've got my 9mm back up and 36 more. Oh, I've read that about. Nice, the level 5 chainsaw. None needed. That gave me 150. That's what's needed, really. And just this. Okay, let's get that. Electrics. I'll just go over here and open this satchel for the points. So we always need to keep the leveling out. Points is good points, there won't be anything in it. 996 points as well. Opening something. One go. What about this one? Can I check this one? Oh! Must have got that on hard mode. Put these on. When I was doing the run and gun. Obviously I killed one there. Oh! That's great, we've got more ammo. We always need ammo. We're gonna go on you. Yeah. As soon as the front door isn't open. And again, there's a big hole in the wall. Loads of lead. I'm gonna have to do some mining. I won't bother recording it because it's boring. There they are, man. Got the easy option, huh? So that's a different slam kit. It's just, oh no, I may as well keep them there because it's going to keep getting more and more. And I'm stuck, so. Put on my spells. Most of them are, but no. I don't know. Stealth boots. Ugh. Cool if I'm getting out of it. I'm going faster this past the floor. There's one where the fat boots are. I wasn't expecting one. Should have been really. Thank you. reaching the ground. Yeah. Listen to the fact that it's that long ago. Oh, some shooting literature. Yeah, a lot of roots. Windows, no mills. I'm sure that. Do we have any more battles yet? Loads of them. There we go. Is this one done? Or is it region or not? There's one right by the door. That's empty. Oh, it's a regen, but there's a regen. It's regen undead, but it hasn't regen prizes. Fully dead, it just doesn't want to die, this guy. Man, it's cost me loads of ammo. Empty. I don't get that. Some of them empty there, wasn't there? So, it might be because I've been sticking my head in as I go past. And that's, you know, stopping the ones because you're going to be 8 blocks away. But having said that, by the same metric, fat roots that are upstairs, and these ones, look, yeah, they've returned. Roaches and stuff. Oh, another level. Another sub gun. Let's just test it against this one. Ooh, it's better. Yeehaw. Oh, that definitely works. So we're gonna mod this. Unmod it. Exact same on that, so. It's great. Definitely worth it. We can get some 7.62s. I was going to have to do some mining at some stage. So I'm in dire need of lead. But gotta make ammo. Yeah. Still a quick run around this one. This thing's regened and the rest of it won't. Oh, I have it. So it won't go well. This is bringing us on to the other town. We should be going past Zoe's Salon, and I haven't been in there in ages. Two or three times I could have returned by now. Because the fat lips are on top, and it's a lot of killing if I'm not correct. But now it matters. So Zoe's Salon should just be up here, I think. Had to remember maps. They're not the same as that was good. What is this? Oh, the pasta. Okay, we can run so it's not. That's the other shoddy messiah, isn't it? That one. There's my... Oh, that is Zoe Salon, right. It's all good. There's a ton of them in here. Hiding behind the window, the glass, the mirrors. That's all prices. Windows put out. Yeah, I think I put all the glass in it. Some points. That's pretty good. Get some decent money out of it. I'm always going to be needing my own. That's all the own I've got in the world. I've just gone through so much repairing that base. I could steal. I still need more. Thank you. There's the flat rates. I knew there'd be one. I saw it first. Survivor of the fittest, baby. I'm gonna assume there isn't another one. Ah, I was right. There it is. Okay. Doing good. Let's punch it this. He's got the one. Let's just not what we'll do is we'll scrap that. That goes up to that and then chuck the good stuff. So my truck is where you are, good stuff. Is that it? I need to eat and drink, so I'll put stuff in one of them. Who's that going to show you? Put them in, because that's more important. Just got one, put them in. I've got lead somewhere, I don't know where it is. Let's see the cone now. Which of them, because they're worth the most. Right, you can see this food and drink. Just keep these, get that there, and get the magic later. Right, let's go up this way. We're going on an adventure. I have been this way before, but it might have been done once. It must have been a while ago because I scrapped this car for sure because it's got seats. So it must have been before I even had a wrench. That's the second phase, it means you can get engines in. Oh, that's really good. I need those for engine products. You can get an engine, no? Got fuel. Got my mechanical parts. It's unbelievable. I don't have to start reading books, not selling them, read them not selling them. I don't believe it. Let's go to this house here. What is this place? I meant that house over there, but I've just seen a car here. I don't know what this place is. It's the laundromat from there. Right, it does have some fat loads in it. That's from, what's it called? Departure? Desert City? I drive through London, but that doesn't make sense. Anyway. What I'll do is I'll stop recording here so I actually make a video less than an hour for a change. And then we'll start from here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.